hopefully make good progress today. Probably do slightly longer, more than an hour. Actually start getting to the meat of this. Survivor Series is what, November? Yeah. It's on screen, dum dum.
So, I think you're uncomfortable.
Okay.
Word life.
Old Cena? Original Cena? I assume it will be a buried alive match tonight and a ambulance match. I guess I'll let my plane. I did update it. Right, tag team match. Well, it is a big pay-per-view. Just let him come on out. I do not remember this movie. There's a time where I pretty much watched every pay-per-view. I guess story mode overrules my intro? Yeah, it looks like it. It's supposed to be mostly black and I just appear in the ring. Well, then that's boring. Why don't I come out with the champions? Like, come on.
Can you dig it, nigga, sucker? Sucker!
Okay, Booker, you got your second. Let's go. It's probably starting with John Cena, ain't it? No DQ, tornado tag. Have fun for a while, Booker. Yep, we broke it pretty quickly. Ooh. Booker, why'd you hit me, asshole? Should hit both. Nope, they're out of the way. Oh, they're over there. think so. Ref. Ref, get out of the way. Where are you going, Rob? Cena, your crossbody sucks. I was hitting R2. Hit L on that one. Whatever. What's a counter? Bell not do more damage. Jesus. Fucking young Cena. Cena.
One, two, three.
Bullshit. Booker, you suck. Yeah, I went for my finisher way too early. Fucking hell. You guys just wrestle in the ring. I'll take care of Rob out here. Head injury. Thank you. Booker, do you mind? You're like just standing there. Could you like hit him? Dumbass swinging neckbreaker. Chicken wing clock? Self? I'm doing that. Oh. How you counter me from behind? That's bullshit. Hell.
Break.
How did a rope break? It's a fucking hardcore tornado match. Down, Cena. Fucking hell. That special right out of you. After a little while. He was out, you stupid fuck. Why'd you pick him up? Fucking hell, you dumbass Booker T. I had him. Yeah, do your fucking job, Booker. Your partner, dumbass.
1, 2, 3.
You suck, Booker. I had that win. Oh, I guess Taker won. Okay. Mm-hmm. Good for ratings. How would I have not have known Charlie Haas won his match?
And that seems like bullshit.
I need to be out of the tag team division. I am a solo wrestler. Yeah, I need more power. Match 2 for the day. Last of November, we're going to December. Last of November. Yes. Wouldn't Taker be the senior member? Yes, 5 times. What title shot? You're one of the tag champions with me. You're not gonna fight Taker for the title, the heavyweight, or the world title. That leaves me with the US. I think you would gladly make sure I lose the match just so you have a chance, because you can't fight me for it. Or you'd excommunicate me. Okay. Is he my warm-up match this week? See now, do I get my intro? No, custom intro is just to be for exhibition. Plus, I didn't save it. Pretty sure I did. Yeah, just a normal singles match. Smells fishy, though. Very fishy. I'm gonna get suplexed. kick. I forget, I'm nowhere near that. Dang. Oh, there's no way. Fucking ref. Not much of a competition with that one. Yes, you'd be sad, ref. Go look over Jindrak. He has a boo-boo on his head. Two down. I think my goal for today is 5. Let's see if I can't get to the new year. Sometime into January. Oh look. It's the loser. Uh-huh. Sure, Charlie, sure you do. Yeah, of course, that's how factions work. You make the leader stronger until he's a champ. And you make sure he's protected. But generally, it does get you a couple title runs. He ran away? Do I have to make him bleed? I don't like that. But it's not a hardcore match. I wish I had the option to defy that and not do it. And still advance the story, and then the story would facilitate me not doing it. Because aren't I likely to be disqualified? Yes, 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 whatever, Charlie Haas. I am assuming I can do it and I won't be disqualified. I did get disqualified. Did I do it? It's not making me do the match again, so I guess... Well, that's a bummer. What is Kurt gonna say about this? Third match. Got plenty more to go. Right. What is it, Taker? Is it Big Dick Johnson? I'm sure Taker will see to that. it's against fucking Cena. So. Well, I'm gonna enjoy this. Viva la! Okay. What fucking match am I in? Is this a 3-on-1 handicap or just a 4-way? It's a little since I just watched the Chris Benoit documentary. Tag match. Why am I teaming with Chavo? What? I have a tag team partner, and aren't we rivals? No. Bad Cena. Bad Cena. Bad Cena. Bad Cena. Break! No more arms. Bad Cena. Tell him to go attack the ref. I forgot what the controls were for calling a partner. Oh, I'm gonna get that one. Jesus, Cena. Double reversal. Get your uncle. Get him! hurt. No count out, at least that's good. Chavo, where you at? Take out Eddie too. Save me, Chavo. Stop getting specials, you fucking asshole. Illegal man. God. Damn five knuckle shuffle bullshit. Jesus. I'm hitting the reversal. Come on now. Fuck off. Chavo, get me back in. Damn you, Cena. Way to go, Chavo. Be a battering ram. Special every fucking turn. Bullshit. Like, fucking seriously, anytime I do anything, he reverses. Fuck you, Cena. Special runs out. Oh my god. Did you have to hit me, Chavo? No, not this. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking Cena, your giant ass feet. Cena. Sure, that's not what I wanted to do, but try it. I miss the kick every fucking time. Hell. He's in danger for like 15 seconds and he's back to full health. Fucking Superman Cena. Why are you hurt, Eddie? You never got in the ring. There is some input to do to make him attack the fucking guy on the ring. I wish I could set the AI to do that on default. I don't need his help in the ring. Are you fucking kidding me?
One, two, three!
Yep. Of course I made sure Booker T got the title. Why is it bigger than the WWE belt? Ooh, am I gonna turn on the ministry? Because I'd be pissed off at this point. Oh, they're gonna turn on me. You do realize I still have half the tag team gold, right? I'm guessing Big Show now has the other half of the titles. I wonder if there's a way I could actually win that match. Could I knock out the ref and hit him with the sledgehammer and still hit the stipulation and then beat him? I highly doubt it. Mm-hmm. That is totally an angle back then. Almost broke 10,000. So I have to face my tag team championship partner to win his United States title belt. Okay. What do I want? I'm honestly alright with charisma. My gauge feels just fine. I'm doing good damage. I think it's speed needs to start going up now. Submission's probably fine. Durability, I probably want to max out. Just because how this fucking AI is. Oh, it's Christmas week. Yes, Charlie does have a point. Really? He thought two moves ahead? They should have a tag team title switch-off match. Hoss versus Booker T. I'm not gonna vacate. Well, now I get my custom intro. Okay. Which now needs to change because I'm not part of the ministry. Although I still like this idea of just ghosting out of the ring. Fog in the darkness. Can you dig it? Nah. Can't. Sucker. Oh. Should I do the stupid thing then? If Taker's at ringside. and Taker. Come on, Charlie. Fight him. Wear that head out a little bit. Charlie, you seem to be stuck. Oh, come on, I countered that. Charlie, what are you doing? Heh. Thought you had an opening, huh? Ref, get in here. I win. Singles gold. Am I gonna jump by Big Show or no? I get to walk out. No pyro? Okay. Whatever. What am I at? Dude, I'm actually burning through the matches pretty quickly. It's only been an hour. Points. Speed up one. Kylie's counter at 7.5. I'm just keep going on durability and strength now. Let's do at least one more. I like keeping them at about an hour. Just make them easier to go up on YouTube. Yeah, just trust me, I got all the time in the world to do these. Robert Van Damington. come out with the title? I'm already in the title shot? No. Title defense. Of course. Oh, just singles match. I have a really bad feeling this match isn't going to go smoothly. I would imagine at least Booker T is going to run to the ring. Fly, father. I'll weaken that head a little. See? I'm right on the ropes, come on. My turn. Way too far away. Let's see if I can end this in less than 2 minutes. Nope, he reversed. Should still put him down.
Two, three.
And I didn't need to. Yep, minute and 51 seconds. Easy peasies. I am undefeatable. Probably makes for horrible matches for TV's sake. I'm winning in a minute, but... Oh, well. Yeah, Cena? And about it? Why would any of you trust Taker and in one do him a favor? What if I beat my own ass? Do I get a prize? Don't use your dumb ring gimmicky shit on me. Yeah, you definitely don't need his cash. You make more money than he does. Oh, that's not a problem. I'm a ghost. You can't hit me from behind. Double S. Okay. Damn, 20 for those. This might be shocking, but I'm not actually like a fat guy. I'm relatively tiny. And all I keep hearing from my damn doctor is, you need to eat healthier, you need to eat healthier. It's like, why? Like, I get that having a healthier diet does mean you live longer and your body works better, but fuck. Is there any joy in life when you don't do drugs, you barely drink, you have no fun, all you get is sugar, and it's just like, yeah, you can't have that either. No sugar, no caffeine. It's like, fuck. Funny. I can't imagine how to live my life with just water and lentils and fucking... I don't have the bread either, so I don't know. Okay. Weird on that. I'm pretty sure Big Show's standing a few feet behind should look the same height as Baker. So annoying. Almost 2 o'clock. Yeah, yes, yes, Matt, you're so... Yes, I can dig it. Whatever. I already cut my diet all the damn time. I'll go a whole month without having sweets or much at all. Like, I don't eat candy anymore. I don't drink soda. I gave that up years ago. I drink on a very, very mild basis. Yeah, just warp right into his body. Booker. You're still my tag team partner, technically. Break. sure, get your own finisher. I can put you down. Basics of a handicap match. Keep the partner away. Why doesn't Taker and Big Show just rush the ring at this point? Never heard of the whole put a bounty on somebody. You're a faction. If you want to jump somebody, just jump them. You're that afraid of Kurt Angle? Okay. Okay. A Hell in a Cell match. Okay. Non-title. Yeah. Ooh, do I get to actually have a Royal Rumble match in story mode? Well, I have all the tiles at once. That's fine. I guess we ended yesterday with a cage match. Might as well end today with a Hell in a Cell match. It's like, what, 5 or 6 matches I did today? Oh boy. I don't know how Hell in a Cell works in this game. I've never done it. Don't you save again? It sucks being a picky eater. And my doctor is insane. Give up pasta, give up all breads, give up all sugars. Be vegan, be a vegetarian, eat only organic whole food shit. It's like, do you think I'm fucking rich? What, fucking 2 tomatoes and it cost me $700. I had that much money, I'd buy a house with enough fucking yard space to have a garden. Ugh. Hell in a Cell on SmackDown. Not that often. Oh no, he reversed it. Let's wear out that arm so you can't climb up there. Ooh. No. Fucking hell. God damn it. I need to reverse my what my strikes are. I did not want to do that. The bookend. Those legs out. Damn it. Probably not gonna use the cage that much in this match.
One, two.
Fucking hell. Didn't want to risk having a long match with him. Shit. Fucking ref. Yeah, brutal in that we use the cage none. Why does he have 30? 'Cause I'm born to lose. There's no benefit to having 30. Fuck you, show. And you're gonna face Taker yourself? Stamina used 96% SS. That means I drain the opponent of 96% of their stamina? Or I had 96 on my own left. So I got my ass kicked. Booker has really strong strikes.